What's up, Rich Squad and all the football lovers out there? I'm Dominic Rich and I'm back to give my predictions for the Italy versus Sweden tie or the Sweden versus Italy. This match is a 2018 World Cup qualifiers and this is the second round of UEFA qualifiers where we see the best second place finish teams in the groups advance to the second round to play each other to see who will take the last four places to go to Russia. The teams that have qualified so far are Belgium, France, Iceland, Portugal, Serbia, England, Germany, Poland, Spain, and the host, Russia. We saw Croatia took on Greece today and Croatia won 4-1. What a game. The Croatians finally showed up. They played at home. And we saw Northern Ireland playing Switzerland, a game which they lost. You know, unfortunate circumstances where the referee awarded a penalty, which I think wasn't a penalty. Or the Northern Irishman could have, you know, went into the second leg with a draw. But guys, I'm here to talk about Italy versus Sweden. The first leg will be played on November 10th in Solna, Sweden. And the second leg will be played on November 13th in Milan, Italy. So Italy have played Sweden on 24 occasions, winning 10, drawing 8, and losing 6. Matches date all the way back to 1924. Sweden last defeated Italy in 1998, and their 4 losses and 1 draw followed up to this day. So since 1998, the Swedes have failed to topple the Italians. For Italy, they have qualified for all but one World Cup. They didn't enter 1930 World Cup, and the only World Cup the Gliazzurri didn't qualify for was hosted by Sweden in 1958. That's crazy. Italy won the 1934, 1938, 1982, and the 2006 World Cups. They were runners-up on 2 occasions. After lifting the cup in 2006, the Italian team has bowed out at the group stages for both the 2010 World Cup in South Africa and the 2014 World Cup in Brazil. Italy have also hosted the World Cup in 1990 and placed third at that tournament. Italy missed out on automatic qualifications to Group G leaders Spain, who were unbeaten in qualifiers. Italy only lost once in qualifiers, and that was to Spain, but drew matches versus Spain and Macedonia. Yes, you heard it right, Macedonia. Having failed to better the Spaniards, they had to settle for a second round playoff spot. Italy's roster is star-studded as they get. Captain and goalkeeper, most capped Italian player with 173 caps, Gigi Buffon, you know, it's like a man mountain. And he have Gigi Donnarumma and Mattia Perin as his backups. We have Barzagli, Bonucci, and Chiellini in the defense along with Daniele Rugani and Zappacosta as well. We have the dependable Antonio Candreva and a spew of talismanic youngsters such as El Shaarawy, Bernardeschi, Ciro Immobile, Lorenzo Insigne, Andrea Belotti, Marco Verratti, and also veteran Daniele De Rossi. The key for Italy is to not sit back, but instead cast their imposing status as historically world beaters or historical world beaters and dominate the Swedes. Away goals will be of utmost importance and keeping a clean sheet will be very helpful. But will the curse of the Swedes have its way? Who knows? Sweden have made it to 11 previous World Cups. but failed to make it to the last two World Cups. Their best finish at a World Cup was second in the 1958 World Cup, which was also hosted by Sweden. For the 2018 World Cup qualifiers, they edged Netherlands to a second round spot and was only bettered by France, a team they also defeated in qualifiers. Sweden's 8-0 demolition act versus Luxembourg has proven to be instrumental in making sure they had a superior goal difference to the Netherlands. Sweden roster lack a Zlatan Ibrahimovic-like talent, but players like Marcus Berg, Emil Forsberg, and Ola Toivonen will want to be a thorn in the sides for the Italians. The key for the Swedes is to stick to their strengths, play for a win, because winning or even scoring in Italy will be hard. Italy have won all but one of their away games versus lower ranked oppositions, and they only lost their away game to Spain. And Sweden have not lost a match at home, winning 4 and drawing 1. Since Sweden has scored in all but one game, I'm gonna still predict a 2-1 victory for Italy in the first match, which will be played in Sweden. But on the flip side, guys, on the flip side, will the 1958 curse be resurrected and see the Italian team miss out on the 2018 World Cup to the hands of Sweden, guys? Let me know what you think in the comment section down below. This is gonna be interesting tomorrow, and I'm really hyped up to watch this match. But I think Italy will edge Sweden. They are the favorites. They are the team I predicted to qualify also. So let's just wait and see. Let me know your predictions in the comment section down below as well. It would have been really nice to see Zlatan Ibrahimovic, you know, participate in World Cup qualifiers, seeing that he was still an active player. But, you know, we all know Zlatan. He's all about himself and stuff. But wish him a speedy recovery. Hope to see him soon. And if Sweden qualifies, maybe he will come out of retirement and play. Who knows? Will you like to see that? But guys, that's all I have for now. I have to go and do the African World Cup qualifying predictions. So guys, let me know all your predictions down below. Let me know who you think will win across two legs. Will Italy, you know, surpass Sweden and qualify for Russia? Or will we see a big shock and see the Italians miss out on 2018 Russia? That would make a great story, right? You know, they missed out on World Cup qualification that was hosted by Sweden in 1958, and miss out on Russia, their second only World Cup to, you know, and by the hands of Sweden. That would be crazy. But guys, let me not ramble on anymore. If you're new to the channel, make sure you click the subscribe button. Smash the thumbs up button and comment down below. Let me know your thoughts and opinions and also your predictions. So guys, until next time, I would like to say thank you for watching. Thanks for everyone who's been supporting the channel so far. And until next time, I would like to say peace out. I think I said that already though. But anyways, Rich Squad!